What is up, YouTube? Welcome back to my channel. It's your boy, D. Dyson. So today, we're going to react to the official Red Band trailer for Brightburn. Now, I mentioned in my last video, that it looked like a origin story of Cyclops, because you know with his red eyes. But when I watched the trailer, it looked like he's an alien, and he's just doing all kinds of crazy stuff. So let's check this out, because I'm really intrigued to how it looks. Let's check this out.
Have a good one, Gary. Hey, who's messing with me? Is that you, Gary? This looks really good. I mean, it looks like, you know, with that scene alone, I love how they put the lens in a first person where we seeing exactly what she's seeing. Like the red eye, the blood eye, you can barely see. I can only imagine how that feels where you got so much blood in your eye and then it's already like an issue because you had glass stuck in your eye. So it's like bleeding and it's, your retina is like all messed up. And then you could see him like through the blood eye, but you can't see him through the regular eye. I love that aspect. Like I really do. And you could tell that, you know, he wanted to, like, he probably like looked at superheroes, like comics and stuff. So he just like, he has a mask and like a little cape. So he's just kind of like, yeah, I'm a superhero, but I'm like a bad one. Like I'm a villain. and it just looks good. I mean, I'm thinking Brightburn is the name of the city that they're in, because hence that it's the Brightburn Diner. So I'm thinking Brightburn is the city that they're in, and then he just came to Brightburn and started messing everybody up. And then even with the symbol that he makes is the Brightburn, like he probably was like, that's my symbol, like I'm gonna make that my symbol. So this looks very, very intriguing. I would definitely check this out. I am definitely gonna check this out. Whenever it comes out, like I'm definitely gonna check it out. So if you enjoyed my reaction to Brightburn's Red Band trailer, subscribe to my channel, post comment down below, like this video. It's your boy, D. Dyson. Peace.